third knockdown of the round. A huge victory for Tito
Puerto Rico.
Juan López was the new star of Puerto Rico's boxing.
Ese era el ídolo grande de Puerto Rico.
That's why Open Mobile, a mobile phone company, became his main sponsor. But on April 16, 2011, the man who seemed invincible suffered his first defeat and lost his world featherweight title. In a country where boxing is the equivalent of football for the rest of the world, this was a hard blow, and even harder for Open Mobile. Months after his first defeat, Juanma decided to return to the ring, and once again, Open Mobile believed in him. Since most sports fans consider themselves experts and aren't afraid to express it, our strategy consisted in giving them the opportunity for the first time to be a part of their favorite athlete's training.
Hola, te habla tu amigo Juanma López.
We provided a phone number so that fans could call Juanma 24 hours a day to give him tips on what he should do to win his next fight. The messages that were left were used by Juanma for his training. On his way to the ring.
Una entrada sumamente diferente, con mensajes de sus amigos, su familia, allegados, y ahora pelea.
And as inspiration and guidance during the actual combat. In just 3 weeks, more than 10,000 calls were received. Local media coverage was everywhere. Sports blogs, Facebook, and Twitter came alive with commentaries. More than 1 million Puerto Ricans watched the fight on the island, and another million in the U.S. And Juanma got back to his winning ways, thanks to his fans and to the mobile phone company that believes that any call can change history.
Toda la gente que por de Open Mobile que me pompió con sus mensajes, mil gracias, gracias a todos ustedes, Dios los bendiga, gracias a ustedes, soy campeón del mundo y Puerto Rico siempre lo hace mejor.